tonight, we are getting a look inside the crushed remains of International Nutrition, where two men lost their lives.
Experts say at this point, there is no telling what happened, but say the damage suggests a fall so forceful, concrete cracked under its weight.
KETV News Watch 7's Christina Engdahl joins us live.
And Brandy, looking at the pictures, you can see just how devastating the damage really is. A structural engineer tells me buildings aren't designed to withstand a fall, so when the top of International Nutrition started to go, the whole thing crumbled.
It looks like it's concrete columns and concrete girders.
Brian Clear has only seen photos of the damage at International Nutrition.
This is the end of the beam.
Okay.
And then it's sheared right here.
But after 20 years as a structural engineer, he's never seen damage like this.
There's not much left of it. I mean, it's standing in its resting place, I guess, after collapse.
And Claire doesn't know what caused the collapse, but he says it's apparent the building's tower fell, causing a chain reaction.
But that's a significant, load, amount of weight coming down and collapsing the layers below.
And he says that collapse caused the damage you see here. Like in this photo, he says this beam used to be in one piece.
It's never designed to withstand the collapse of floors above it.
And here, where brick and mortar is literally bulging from pressure.
You can see debris back there. I mean, it's obviously just filled up and impacted that wall.
In some areas, like near the elevator, Claire says you can see concrete failure where it splits and splinters. And other photos only speak to the utter destruction inside.
This particular picture, I honestly can't tell what's going on.
But Claire can tell what he sees here is a total loss.
No, at least the area of the building we're seeing, there's no salvaging it.
Now, Brian Clair isn't involved in the investigation as to what caused all the damage, but the city is declaring the building condemned this week because 85% of the structure here is destroyed beyond repair. Back to you.
Thanks, Christina.